Okay, good morning, Year Three. This week you're going to be looking at all different art drawing skills with me, and what you're going to need is paper and either a pen or a pencil. That's all you need to help you with the drawing skills. So today is Monday, and we're going to have a look at some different lines. So there's five types of lines that we're going to be doing today. So the first one that we use when we're drawing is vertical lines. So on your paper, if you write vertical, and then you can practice some vertical lines, and they can be different lengths, different thickness. And you're going to use these in the drawing with me this week. So just have a go at doing a few different vertical lines. It can be different thicknesses, different lengths. Some might be really thick, and others much more fine. Okay, that's the vertical lines I want you to practice. The next line, which we're going to use in our drawing skills this week, is a horizontal line. So the horizontal line, similar to the vertical, but it's going straight across from one side of the paper to the other. And with this one, we can try out different thicknesses as well. So have a practice. You can shade it in a bit with pen or pencil. There we go, that's the horizontal lines. We'll be using those to draw some landscapes this week. The next one is diagonal. So this is great for drawing objects in landscapes like mountains, trees. So have a practice at doing some going from left to right, right to left. And again, you can do different thickness. Some might be really thick. Almost like a rectangle, but still in that diagonal line. So that one's diagonal, I'll just label that. And then the fourth one we're going to do is zigzag. So this is really good for when you're doing things like comic book strips, when you're doing your speech bubbles to show excitement. Just hold your page still so you can move your pen or your pencil around and practice. And then you could do some little ones. Going in different directions. Great. So we've got vertical, horizontal, diagonal, and zigzag. The last one we need to use is the curved line. So the curved line is where it bends. Could go all the way around in a circle or a swirl. We'll do a circle here. Curved lines are great if you're drawing clouds, sheep, and it might be a river with the water or a pond. So just practice your curved lines moving around. Sometimes the curves might not be as obvious. Sometimes it'll be more obvious. Okay, so today I want you to practice those five types of line. Vertical, horizontal, diagonal, zigzag and curved. So have a try and then send us your pictures.